Sir, last night I read the DOD announcement about a PFC Phelps. He is from my hometown, Clifton, Colorado. I don't know if this falls to us or to the Pentagon, but, sir, if the duty does fall to us, I would be honored to escort him home.
I have PFC Phelps personal effects. We will now do our inventory and turnover. Sir, Phelps' parents are divorced, so you'll have an extra flag to present to them. That way, the mother and the father will each get one.
I should have been over there, Charlie.
It wasn't your time, Colonel.
It was exactly my time. I knew the clock was ticking. I knew my time was coming up. But I just kept ignoring it, you know. Except in the middle of the night, I checked those casualty lists, just praying that I didn't recognize any of the names. I don't know, you know, I just got used to seeing my wife and kids every day, and my friends went. The guys I was in Desert Storm with went. I stayed home. I was trained to fight. I'm not over there, what am I? Those guys. Guys like Chance. They're Marines.
Do you think you're not? Want to be with your family every night? You think you have to justify that? You better stop right there, sir. You brought Chance home. You're his witness now. Without a witness, it just disappears.